I love how you say girl in the end of girl.
Gail.
Yeah, girl.
All the Americans were saying, like, who the fuck is Gail? Like, why does Vivienne keep talking about this woman called
You're like,
Gail?
Leave Oprah's friends alone. Gail, Gail. Yeah, Gail.
Hello, everybody. It is the Vivienne, and this week I am joined by my gorgeous friend from across the pond,
Monét X Change!
Yay!
Yes! I'm so happy to be here in this lovely grandma's house.
Well, Gail, the fifth.
Yeah, Gail.
Today we are going to be watching a brand new British drama.
Bridgerton.
So now you've been in England for like what?
A month now.
A month. Do you think we're as posh as people think we are in America?
You know, I have had many preconceived notions of how posh I thought the UK was.
Everyone apart from me. And if you had any like nice English foods that you've thought that was vile?
No, I am obsessed with sausage rolls. Bitch, I have had a sausage roll every mother tucking
morning. So the really high-end English cuisine then? From Greg's?
No, from Pret.
Fuck off. You can't have a sausage roll from Pret.
Why? It's delicious.
And you're calling us fucking posh. No, you need to go to Greg's or Pound Bakery where you can get 2 for a pound.
Two sausage. Okay, if I'm having 2 sausage rolls for a pound, that is not good. That is not good meat. Is Pret posh? Is that what's considered posh?
In the sausage roll community, yeah.
Ooh, this looks so regal.
Oh, I love a good period costume. I love how they're just all dressed up for any occasion.
Girl, could you imagine living in this time? I could imagine doing drag and that's our drag. But then again, we wear corsets all day long. We are doing high society, but just a little different.
Oh dear. See, you'd think in these times they were all posh and you'd like, no, they're getting fucking rogered up against a tree.
That must be some good dick. Let me tell you, you know the dick is good if you let him dick you down on a tree, okay? That's good dick! Do you know, I saw this from a British guy that back in the day, when people would drink tea and they would have their pinky out like this, that means that they had syphilis. To let other people know that, hey, if we're gonna hook up, just know.
Gail, I've never heard that. Was it like the handkerchief code?
Yes. It's the handkerchief code for the Renaissance. You're like, just so you know. And 2 fingers was gonorrhea. You're like, girl, just so you know.
5 fingers is a fist.
Oh, he is fine.
Pardon me.
Bat it.
Bridgerton.
Come here, old friend.
Daphne, Hastings and I know each other from our days at Oxford.
And did they go to Oxford together? I bet they've had a little gay affair. Watch.
Probably. Let me tell you something. A British accent literally gets my panties so wet.
Really?
Like, I am soaked.
They'd be fucking coming over here.
I am soaked.
Can you do, like, posh English accent?
I think that mine's pretty posh. Like, when I talk, I think that I'm speaking like that.
No!
Okay, you see, when I'm asked to do it, I can't do it.
There was little inflections there.
Yeah, doing inflections.
Can you do Scouse?
No, that's you.
Yeah. Can I have a piece of chicken and a can of Coke?
Can I have a piece of chicken and a can of Coke?
Say chicken.
Chicken.
Coke.
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 Yeah?
Coke.
The chicken was all right. The Coke chicken sounds like you're having a stroke. Can you do a Georgie accent?
Georgie? Who? Where?
Like from Newcastle.
Oh.
So like, I'll repeat. How are you doing, Lee?
Girl, you did not even speak English just now. Don't even act
it
like that was English.
How are you? How are you, Pe? You look fucking fit there, money, Lee.
Girl, no, I can't do her. I can't do her. Oh my God. In these kind of dramas, there's always a ball and there's always a garden.
Uh-huh.
Balls and gardens, everywhere.
I suppose, as your husband.
You will never be my husband.
He's trying to get Maria.
And she don't want you, boo. Do you?
I'm your last hope. No one wants you as Bridgerton.
Oh,
he's gonna kick the shit out of
him. He's gonna kill him.
Oh, wait.
Oh my God, look at us.
Say that would have been me. There I am.
Look at us assuming that she needed help. Honey, she got it on her own.
I must go this way. You through those trees.
She's from Alyssa Edwards. I must go this way.
If this is to work, you must appear madly in love.
She is drinking every syllable he is saying.
Oh, well, we all know what's going to happen. They're going to fall for each other, really, aren't they?
Hello. Hello. Although, this is Shonda Rhimes. Some sneaky shit going to happen.
Check one of them's going to die.
They're going to fuck for the first night. She's going to get pregnant with some alien baby. The alien baby becomes the Duchess of York. Girl, this is some Shonda Rhimes shit.
What happens between a husband and a wife? Oh. This is a natural continuation of what happens at night.
At night.
So she's never had a shag.
Let me tell you something. I think she's pretending.
Surely she's give herself a little finger blast though.
Right?
When you touch yourself.
Oh, we are. See?
When you are alone, you can touch yourself.
She looked like someone just told her Santa Claus isn't real.
I can do what?
That should help you.
Oh, just fucking finger it.
Hello, you do it. You do it. You know all the. You know what to do. Just get in there.
Oh, we are. She's gonna give it a go. Watch.
Not the flower.
You finished.
You finished. How lovely. Shonda Rhimes better do it. That was good. That was good writing.
I thought your grace might be relieved to know that your son is alive and well.
Oh, since him as a little babby.
You are my worst failure.
Oh, my God.
That was a bit harsh.
Did you receive my letters?
It is a deep enough wound to live with the knowledge that you shall one day inherit Hastings.
So I think that he don't want to have kids because he doesn't want to end up... I don't want to be the thing that I was,
yeah.
My dad was to me. But, honey, he needs to spread that seed, girl. Share that with the world.
I will never sire an heir. The Hastings line will die with me.
Oh, okay. He wants the line to just cease. The run outside.
Back to the garden.
I can't. To the garden. The ball of the garden.
Come back to the party. Stop walking.
Oh, they're going to fuck. I call it. They are about to fuck.
Oh.
Girl, she's been fingering herself for the past 2 years.
Well, that's his plans or less.
Oh. Bastard.
Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, if I caught my sister having a good old shag, it's like that, go on, Gail, isn't it?
You will marry her.
I cannot marry her.
All of this because you don't want to further your line. Girl, just change your goddamn name. Just go down to the courthouse in the county square and change your name.
We will settle this as gentlemen.
I understand.
This is too much.
I mean, that's very...
The stakes are too high.
All over a little kiss in a bush.
Can you imagine if we had to do this every time someone caught us kissing someone in a bush?
Time has come.
Oh my God, they should, on Drag Race, they should give us guns.
Well, especially the American one. Oh, wait!
Oh, did they kill this bitch?
Oh, good God.
She's a witch. She's a witch. She's a witch.
Where's the poor horse gone? Fuck this, I'm out of here.
Someone knows what we have done.
A kiss. Girl, imagine. I have sucked a dick on a dance floor, okay? Imagine.
I can never give you children.
I'm like, I don't want children. I'll drink all of them, baby. I'll drink them from the tap. Back then, that's what people knew. They were like, I don't like you. We should fight to the death.
Look, well, they do something like that in Liverpool called a straightener. So like, families have like a fuse. They say, right, we'll meet us in Zingle Park and we'll have a straightener. It's basically a fight.
A fight?
Yeah, yeah.
Liverpool sounds very dangerous.
It depends where you go in Liverpool.
I'm very nervous. I would not go to Liverpool. Liverpool sounds scary.
It comes out for the day again. It's fine.
I definitely don't want to come down, actually. Yeah. Are there any historical landmarks like we just saw in Liverpool?
There's an Aldi and a Lidl.
Wait, what did you just say? With four people at the wedding. They ain't got no friends.
A wedding, a christening, or any kind of occasion in Liverpool is just any excuse for the whole family to get off their tits on cocaine.
Like, cocaine.
Yes, girl. Every wedding in Liverpool is a white wedding, trust me.
Now, he's a duke. That's the biggest diamond he could have had done.
I like his little jacket.
I do, too. But this is 1802. The diamonds are probably $2.
I'd be fuming if that was my wedding.
I want to say, what a sad fucking wedding, girl. Honestly, I've seen a bigger COVID weddings.
They might have been in tier 3, you never know.
Do you want me to stop?
Girl, he's about to break all her walls down, honey.
Oh, we are. She turned around.
Oh, he taking it from the back. Honestly, this is literally me getting fucked in drag. I'm like, can you please undo it slow?
Your knees are if I was there, I'd be like, can I just have a shower first? Gail, you know what we're like after you take a course. So often you're like, oof. You get like, we call it like disco minge or disco punch.
Disco minge.
Yeah.
Take my breath away. But she is seeing stars. She is seeing the moon. She is seeing the universe.
Take a deep breath.
Inhale, girl, just inhale. Mm-hmm. We've all been there, babe. We've all been there.
I feel wonderful.
This is us. This is all of us.
Should we go upstairs?
Oh, there's no stopping her now, look. She best make the most of it, it doesn't last long.
He has turned her out, girl. Because you know this was her first taste of anything. And with chocolate, girl! I need to get my phone. I need to find his Instagram. I want to find his Twitter. But I pray to God he has an OnlyFans.
Fucking hell, there's no stopping him.
Oh, I don't know. Look this at that wig. Up too. I don't know about happy endings, but this wig yes, is the truth.
How's that raining inside? Are they outside?
Yeah, they're outside, girl. This time they're having the ball in the garden. They're trying to kill two birds with one stone.
So.
Not in your nice couture gown, mama. This is like Noah and Allie in the Notebook.
Oh, yeah. What's that line? I wrote you every day.
I wrote you every day.
I wrote you 365 letters.
This is the scene.
I love all of you. Even the parts that you believe are too dark and too shameful.
I love you. I love every inch of you. Imagine, this man walks through life every day looking like that. He wakes up every day, looks in the mirror, and that is what he sees.
You do anal in these days. That would just solve everything, wouldn't it?
Girl, somebody told me he has some strong soldiers. They will find their way. They're like, we gonna find this egg.
Oh, no.
So because she was like, I understand everything, he was like, well, I guess what we can have a kid now. He was just like, gave up.
Is where it comes out fully white and it's her brother's. Imagine.
Do you wish to hold him?
If he's mine. This is Shonda Rhimes. There is no way that's his baby. I think you're right. It's the brother's baby.
Is it the brother's?
Could you imagine? This is what Americans think all British people talk like, by the way. When we hear, as an American, I'm like, oh, this is how you guys all speak. Then I come here and I meet the Vivienne. I'm like, well, I was wrong.
Cheers. So you got on the tube and I was like, get out of my chair, you cunt. This is like acting, isn't it?
Yeah. You know, they're all the men are Americans. The accents are really good.
In this?
Yeah. Isn't that crazy?
How did you know that?
I don't.
I can't believe how filthy they were back in there. Obviously, it's dramatized, isn't it? But like.
Well, girl, I tell you, I saw a lot of pinkies up at that ball. People had their pinkies up. Pinkies up!
Cheers, girl.
Yes, girl. Yes, Gail. Yes, Gail. Where's Gail?
Where's Gail?
Gail!